guys, what's up? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we are back here on the From the Ashes Reborn version 03. And we are here in the refugee base, I believe it's called. And it is raining a lot. So what I want to do, place some torches down for one, and take this zombie out. That was really close, and wow, that lagged. And I'm going to head to bed so that I can get this rain out of here. Let's run. Oh no, I heard a baby. Sleep. You can't get me, baby. You can't get me. Ow! He woke me up. I didn't know he could do that. No, 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 no. Let me sleep. The monster nearby. Okay, there we go. That should stop raining. Thus, we can lure monsters out to their death. Put that in there. This. We need all that. We definitely don't need coal. Actually, we can grab the coal, slap it in furnace. We can use these. Blah, 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 blah. We will be hopefully getting the white wool today. If we don't, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I failed you. But we might need ladders, some TNT in there. We have both a wooden stone pickaxe, so we don't really need that. Okay, we're good. I think we should be good now, so let's just run away from the creeper and get straight back in to the refugee's base, I believe it's called. Refugee caves. No! Die, you stupid skeleton! Oh, what? Is there another spawner? No, don't hurt the pigmen. Don't hurt the pigmen. Nope. Okay. Oh, awakened survivor. What are you? Oh, you're this guy. Okay. You're a husk. Almost killed him. There we go. Okay. So let's sit down here. The white wool is right there. So we just gotta place some torches and go. Not really sure what that tunnel is. Let's grab the white wool. Let's grab one. Now, I think what it means by the pedestal is like where the beacons are. I think that's what it means. Ouch. Okay. No. 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 Crazy survival. Survival. Okay, we're safe. But we're not. Journal. Okay, we definitely need all of this. Oh my god. Okay, what's this? Dungeon 2, Vault of the Future. Okay, okay. We need to get out of here before we die. That is a very real possibility right now. Let's get up here and shut the door. Oh, no. Oh, no. There we go. There we go. Okay. Guys, we did it. We have the first wool. So, I'm going to go see if we can find out what it means by wool pedestal. Excuse me. Come through. See if I can find what it means. It might mean that, but I'm not sure. Because that could, like, be signifying that all the beacons are done. So, let's see. Rules, do you craft them? Don't leave the map boundaries. Peaceful. Your goal is to find 16 wool. Place them on the wool monument. Do not craft wool. So, is that the wool monument? I don't know. I think it is. But guys, we got some more stuff, and yeah, so do you think we should just head straight in to the second dungeon, the Vault of the Future, I think it was called? Pretty sure that's what it's called. Let's see. Right, we got journal by refugee. Vault doors are sealed. They wouldn't even let us in, even after half of the island was destroyed by bloodthirsty mutants. No, it was even after half the island was destroyed, but the sea mutants started to appear everywhere. We've been sitting here for 3 days now, banging on the door, and still no one answered. It's a government shelter. There should be enough room for 10 people, right? There are monsters. Huh? The monsters are getting close now. They're already inside the cave. I can hear bloodstain. Oh boy. This is where things start to heat up. So the Vault of the Future, it's a government base. So let's just put this on the pedestal. I think this is what it means. There we go. And the beacon is done. Get the Phoenix Station going. And let's just jump straight in. I have this shovel. What? Why? Why would you do that to me? Huh? We have the shovel here. Hello, Dzagia. Dzazga. You're gonna die today. I don't know what it is, but I felt like I need to kill you so that we can get your chest plate. We throw this one out because it's really badly wounded. I say wounded, really badly damaged. And we can chuck this over there. Wow, that did not work. Oh, dang it. I still picked it up. Alright, so we need to find a way to get into. Oh, what is this? What is this hat that I found? What? No, I definitely broke that. Die. He had an apple, which is nice. There we go. What is this? Nothing. Okay. Okay, we need to figure out what the freak is happening here. Okay. Many things are happening. Many things. It's dark. Okay, what's this? Breaking sharpness and knockback. No, get away! Get away! Guys, I can't see. We need to put the torch down. Okay. Let's just go straight for it. Ouch. Guys, I'm gonna die. This is it. This is the end of Fang. No, get back. There's too many. I'm gonna die. Guys, I'm literally going to die. No. I have to be positive. This is it. Okay. Oh, I barricaded myself in. Oh. We lost our helmet. It's fine. We don't particularly need a helmet. That I do not want to step on. Let's use our actual wooden shovel here. Get into the Vault of the Future. Wow, okay. Vault of the Future. So let's see what this is. This is the thermal station. Let's see what this gives me. Fire resistance. You can die as well. Okay, so let's get down here. Good lord. Everything is fighting each other, seriously? Wow. Oh, you really have to do much. We can take all the armor we need, but we don't really need golden apples. What the freak am I even saying? And creepers are blowing up everywhere. We really need to be careful what we're doing. So, hopefully we'll get more torches as time goes on. There we go. Pumpkin pie, some bread. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. These guys are literally dropping from the sky. So let's get down here. And let's see what's happening. So we need to eat our bread, obviously. That can be chucked. I was gonna say chucked out. No! No. I'm not dying just as I get into the freaking dungeon. Here's my bread. Don't need the freaking rotten flesh, alright? Break. Oh, okay. After all that, I didn't even get knocked back because of my freaking thing. Wave emitter. Boost your endurance, trust the waves. Waves are fun. Does that win an offhand? +7 max health. Okay. This is so much better. +7 max health. Hey guys! Interrogation. Oh boy. Take him down. Okay, there's a lot of things happening. I don't know where these guys are spawning from, but they definitely are spawning. So we need to get... What? There's a minecart system? And the zombie spawner, we can get rid of that. He won't tell us anything. He's a fanatic, blinded by his hate towards the army and the government. We must assume the worst. We are feeling so comfortable, hidden deep beneath the ground, safe from the explosions. But we couldn't predict this. The bomb is inside the vault. He must have brought it with him. And if we don't find it soon enough, we will share the fate of those on the surface. Oh. I don't know, there's gonna be TNT, huh? And now lava. Thought it was safe to jump back. And, you know, it was. Relatively. Excuse me, I need to get past you guys. There we go. We need to eat a lot right now so this we can get our health up to the max. What is through here? Ah! Some arrows, some torches, thermal station. If only there was a Phoenix station, that'd be nice. So we all know. Uh-oh, this is running out. So we're gonna have to use this for now. But guys, we are almost fully regenerated. I really want to learn, like, the lore of this story. And I do not... Okay. Let's see if we can get this into lava. No. I'm not doing that. I'm not going down there to see you. The creeper has this... Die. See if we can get him with magical shovel. What's it called? Chuck's Kicker. Yeah, blow up. Kill the other guys. Come on. We are almost at max health. Eat our biscuit. Eat a melon. Okay. Let's just go. Don't even care. Get this blow up together. You are safe now. Good. What was that? Welcome to our newest facility designed to keep you safe from the nuclear apocalypse. For just $10 million, you can buy yourself salvation and reserve a spot in one of our Cairo chambers. Nothing can harm you here, and you won't be awakened until the world outside is safe and rebuilt. Don't hesitate to buy yourself a future full of possibilities. I do not like the sound of that one bit, guys. That's like $10 million? Only the really, really rich people can do that. Oh boy. Hibernate. Break it. There we go. Okay, we're definitely gonna need this. Apples for sure. And where do we need to go? What does that say? upper floor, I think that says. It'll make it zoom in for you guys. Coma Mark II Chamber Reserved, invented by Dr. Henry. I wonder if we'll see him more, or even read about him more. But let's just get the freak out of here. I do not like this space whatsoever. Upper floor, yeah. Yep, this ladder's missing. I have 19 of them. This is block away, though. I need that. Eat this apple. There we go. There. Okay, so we're moving up to the upper floor. Oh boy. To protect the project, future hangar. Test for your careful water cooling system failure. Oh, you scared me. This is not meant to be a horror map. This is a complete monument map, so stop it. Test fear. What is it? Estimated time subject life after war. Oh my God. What the heck was that? Die. Estimated time subject life after the war, 40 to 100 years in coma. 11 after waking up. Private sector. Oh my freaking god! Ambulatory. It's this personal journal. And some gold. What's this, okay, nothing too important in here. This is good out. There we go. Okay, test sphere. Remember to remove orange core before testing. Built to test to make the obsidian concrete. Careful, testing may involve TNT usage. Okay, well, before we go and get the orange core, looks to be in here. Yep, that might be over there. Can't tell. Personal journal. There are infected among us. Amongst us. It's true. Radiation found its way inside and managed to get to us. I'm not sure about the subjects inside the craft chambers, but the staff, including me, is doomed. Good thing I was prepared for it. I will try to barricade inside home sphere 2. I've already hidden some supplies beneath the garden table. I hope it will be enough until a rescue team from another vault arrives. This is kind of upsetting. What's this? It seems there might be an exit up there. So we're going to go up there after we get the orange core. Remember, guys, if you do want to get the wrong button. If you do want to get this map, make sure to follow the link down below. Hopefully, I don't remember to actually leave one there. And yeah, let's just get straight into it. Ooh. Not sure I like this one bit. Seems like, oh, there's the orange core in there, but we need to climb the ladder. Oh. Uh-oh. Grab torches and run. Okay. This isn't the orange core. No. Stay away. Oh. Looks like this is the enemy. Or not. Core storage. Break in. Break in, this is a survival. Break in, yes! Orange core. What can we get rid of? Cobwebs, we don't need cobwebs. No, we don't need an iron door. We don't need an iron door either. Okay, we can take one. Oh, my goodness. Here's the plan. Bricks. Bricks will be useful in this situation because now we can just build. As I love to stress, this is a survival. I can do anything I freaking want, so let's get the freak out of here. Okay, there we go. Get out! Okay, we can get out of here, guys. We have the orange core. So we can get up here. I've never been this far. North Shore Village Omelets. North Shore. No, isn't that the village? Mr. Lava. Rocks are blocking the way, but it should not be a major concern. Because I have a pickaxe and a shovel. That's cobblestone. Let's see if we can get out of here. You guys probably can't see, so I'll do that for you. There we go. Dynamic lighting and optifine is amazing. It looks like this is it. We got a wall. Guys, we can place a freaking orange core down as well. And then we can find the next dungeon. So, I've only been recording for 21 minutes, so, and I want to leave this series relatively uncut. So, here's what we're going to do. We're going to go see what the Autumn Woods is about. And then, yeah, we're probably going to end the episode there. So, let's just hop into bed real quick, go to sleep. And, yeah, guys, I'm really enjoying the series. Wow, it has to regenerate each time. That kind of sucks. Okay. I don't know if there's going to be any dungeons over by Autumn Woods. That's what it's called, I believe, Autumn Woods. But we need to head up there and look nonetheless. I think it's over here is where it was. I think right here? Here we go. Found it. And break. There we go. Okay, we can make our way downtown to the Autumn Woods. Looks like there's an opening. Let's go. Ah, he literally dodged and weaved. North Shore Village, Autumn Woods, yes. Okay, let's go to Autumn Woods. See what's over here. Looks like daylight. It's not looking like a dungeon. You guys probably can't see one bit. But we're here. Here we go. And, oh yeah, personal journal. We could put stuff in the chest, you know what I mean? Let's see what this is. So, Three Peaks Radio Tower. Ooh. Oh, this beacon's there. Look at that. Look, there's the purple beacon. Okay, these are for, army dogs, hi doggy. So they won't hurt us unless we hurt them. We got a sword. That's pretty freaking good. Some coal. We can get rid of bones for coal. And we got some wood as well. So we can put the gold nugget back in here. So what is this? Radio tower. Property of Futurin. Futurin coming up again. Let's see what's down here. Oh, what? This is where they go. So this is the order of how you get them. So we need to find, I want to do them in order. The Atomic Shelter activities automatically once the monument. The Atomic Shelter activates automatically once the monument is complete. Oh. Here it is. I was like, where did it go? Need this. Monument. Bunch of random stuff. Yes! Okay, guys, we are going to be moving base into here. I'm going to make a brief cut. So I can grab the two wolves, and then, yeah, we will end the video here. Alright guys, we have the wolves, so let's place the white core and the orange core right freaking there. Yes, we did it. We got two of the cores, so now we know that this is where you put them. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to give a like, comment how I did. Share the video with your friends, subscribe to the Tundra Fox Den community, hit the bell to get notified whenever my videos go live, what does this say? Oh, there we go. Oh no. Check out my friends' channels down below. Check out the International Bears channel and Discord down below. And check out my own Discord also down below. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye. Okay, that does nothing. Bye.